Welcome to Lola's Frugal Life Podcast. If you're on a mission to be more frugal with both your time and money, you're in the right place. In this podcast, we talk about topics that help enhance living a frugal lifestyle. The goal is to save time and money where we can so that we can use the rest on what matters most to us. We talk a lot about both time and money management so that we can waste as little as possible on both. We do this while also embracing a progress over perfection mindset. If that sounds good to you, then please stick around for the latest episode right after a few quick words from our sponsor. Hi everyone, welcome back to Lola's Frugal Life Podcast. This is my weekly meal plan episode where I share with you what's on my family's meal plan for the upcoming week. You can find the blog post that goes along with this meal plan on my website at lolasfrugallife.com, and there you will find the full weekly meal plan, as well as links to any recipes that I mention in this episode. So this meal plan starts on Saturday, November 18th. For Saturday, I'm going to be making easy American goulash from Budget Bites, BYTES.com. This is a quick one pot version of a meal called goulash. It's basically just like ground beef, alba macaronis, diced tomatoes, tomato sauce, all that kind of stuff. And it comes together. It's like a nice, quick, easy pasta dish with ground beef and everything else I mentioned to make on a weekend when you maybe just want to kind of get together quickly. For Sunday, we are going to be doing creamy Italian Instant Pot chicken breast, which is from therecipe.rebel.com. This is just a pretty simple chicken breast recipe that includes pesto and cream. So you basically kind of cook the chicken and it's seasoned with pesto and like a cream to make like kind of like a creamy pesto chicken sauce for that. And then we're also going to do easy rice bake casserole as a side dish, which is foodnetwork.com. And this is a casserole made with rice and spinach and eggs and milk and cheese. And it really goes well with those Instant Pot chicken breasts. For Monday, we're going to be doing baked pork chops with sauerkraut, which is from allrecipes.com. This is actually a new recipe. I haven't tried this yet. It's pretty much just pork chops with an apple and onion and some brown sugar, and you bake them in the oven. I think you just kind of rub the pork chops, and then you season them with salt and pepper, and then brown them quickly, and then put them in the baking dish with the other ingredients and bake them in the oven. And then we're just going to do some frozen vegetables on the side with that. For Tuesday, we usually do some type of Mexican theme meal. So this week we're going to be doing sheet pan chicken fajitas, which is from foodnetwork.com. It's just your typical chicken with peppers and onions and some seasonings on a sheet pan. And we'll serve that with some flour tortillas and some white rice. For Wednesday, we usually do seafood. This week we are doing creamy Tuscan salmon shrimp pasta from simplydeliciousfood.com. This I actually have a YouTube video for if you're interested in seeing what it looks like. That the link to the YouTube video will be in my meal plan on my website for this week. I'll have a link to the YouTube video so you can see the way I make it. I make it slightly different than the recipe, but basically it's salmon and shrimp, and then you make like a creamy sauce and with spinach and sun-dried tomatoes and cream, and then you just serve that with some pasta. For Thursday is actually Thanksgiving. So for Thanksgiving, we have a whole bunch of stuff that we're making, and I will include all of these recipe links on my website. In addition to the turkey, we are going to be doing Chef John's mashed potatoes from allrecipes.com, Parmesan butternut squash gratin from bettycrocker.com, best green bean casserole from allrecipes.com, corn casserole from allrecipes.com, creamy cheesy spinach, which isn't from a website, but I will put how to make that on the blog post. Easy holiday stuffing, again, not from a website, but I will put how to make put the ingredients and how to make that on the website also. And then classic baked mac and cheese, which is from myrecipes.com. So that will be our Thanksgiving meal. And then we are going to just make a ribeye steak on Friday because we're going to have a ton of sides left over from Thanksgiving to serve with that. So for the steak, I'll just get a ribeye steak and I marinate it in olive oil and some red wine vinegar and then season it with some Montreal steak seasoning. And then I will just cook that up in the air fryer, or you can also broil it or throw it on the grill. So that's it for this week's meal plan. I hope this was helpful to you or gave you some inspiration to get your own meal plan together. I thank you so much for listening, and I will see you back here next week. So thank you for checking in for this podcast episode. And don't forget, you can always email me with any questions or suggestions at lolasfrugallife@gmail.com. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook at lolasfrugallife. And you can find a blog post for most of my episodes and definitely all of my meal plan episodes at lolasfrugallife.com. You can also join our private listeners group at facebook.com/groups/lolasfrugallife. And if you enjoy the show, please make sure to subscribe on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, YouTube, or wherever you listen from. And I would love it if you would screenshot the show and tag me on Instagram so I could see you're listening. Also, if you can please take a couple of seconds to rate and review the podcast, those ratings and reviews are what help the show come up better in search results so that other people can find this podcast. So that will really help me in growing my audience. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope you have an awesome day.